Ding Dong Cupcakes recipe. Ding Dong Cupcakes are a delicious dessert that combines the classic flavor of chocolate cake with a creamy filling and chocolate ganache. This recipe is perfect for anyone who loves chocolate and wants to indulge in a sweet treat. To make these cupcakes, start by preparing the chocolate cake batter according to your favorite recipe or by using a boxed mix. Bake the cupcakes in a muffin tin until they are cooked through and a toothpick comes out clean when inserted into the center. Once the cupcakes have cooled, use a piping bag or small spoon to fill each one with a creamy filling made from marshmallow cream, butter, and powdered sugar. To finish off the cupcakes, dip each one into a warm chocolate ganache and allow it to set. These Ding Dong cupcakes are a great dessert to serve at a party or to enjoy as an after-dinner treat. They can be stored in an airtight container at room temperature for several days, making them a convenient and delicious treat to have on hand whenever a craving for something sweet strikes. Ding Dong Cupcakes recipe. Ding Dong Cupcakes are a decadent dessert inspired by the classic chocolate cake with creamy filling snack cakes. These homemade cupcakes are moist, fluffy, and filled with rich chocolate ganache, making them a perfect indulgence for any occasion. Ingredients: 1¾ cups all-purpose flour, 2 cups granulated sugar, 3/4 cup unsweetened cocoa powder, 2 teaspoons baking soda, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 large eggs, 1 cup buttermilk, 1/2 cup vegetable oil, 2 teaspoons vanilla extract, 1 cup hot water, 8 ounces bittersweet chocolate, chopped, 1 cup heavy cream, 2 tablespoons unsalted butter, room temperature. Directions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and line a muffin tin with cupcake liners. In a large mixing bowl, whisk together flour, sugar, cocoa powder, baking soda, baking powder, and salt. Add eggs, buttermilk, vegetable oil, and vanilla extract to the dry ingredients and whisk until well combined. Gradually stir in hot water, mixing until batter is smooth. Pour batter into prepared muffin tin, filling each liner about 2/3 full. Bake for 18 to 20 minutes or until a toothpick inserted into the center of a cupcake comes out clean. Remove from oven and let cupcakes cool completely on a wire rack. To make the chocolate ganache filling, place chopped chocolate in a medium mixing bowl. In a small saucepan, heat heavy cream over medium heat until it comes to a simmer. Pour hot cream over chocolate and let sit for a few minutes before stirring until smooth. Stir in butter until fully melted and combined. Once the cupcakes are completely cooled, use a knife or cupcake corer to remove a small amount from the center of each cupcake. Fill the holes with chocolate ganache, using a piping bag or spoon to help fill them to the top. Frost the cupcakes with your favorite frosting or whipped cream and serve. Enjoy your homemade Ding Dong cupcakes as a sweet and indulgent treat for any occasion.